Hi and hello, Let's Play fans, it's your pal Berg787 back with some more Total War Rome 2, the Grand Campaign on Legendary with Rome. Alright, we're getting ready to try and crush these bums. I don't think I can attack them, but maybe. No, but I don't think they can, well maybe they can sneak out round. Let's go there. Alright. As for you. Sabotage. Go on, do a bit of insight and unrest. Good job. Need to upgrade you. You need that insight unrest to be more. Alright. I can upgrade some of these things, but I don't see the point right now. You're all healed up. Basically waiting for us to crush this navy a little bit, aren't we? And once we crush their navy, then we can get about going over to actually crush them. But alright, let's end this turn. Are you standing on ceremony? Alright, so they managed to duck out, and they've got someone else with them. Really need to improve my actual fleets in terms of their movement and all that, so I can catch these bums.
My honorable master would have me talk of gold. A lancer.
No. It's the problem when you've got loads of money. People seem to think that you just want to throw it away. Who's been destroyed? Who cares about them? Damn you, can't catch him! Alright, well, as long as they stay together, they'll be fine. Alright, population surplus over in American and Grecia. I don't think there's... Oh yeah, Shrines of Neptune, that's what I want. Why did I upgrade this to level 4? Was it because there was an issue of public order once upon a time? That was probably it. That seems to have calmed down a little bit, so we can probably convert this to another Temple of Neptune, I should say. Not a shrine. You can stay doing what you're doing. That wouldn't be bad. That would sort of keep everything in order. I do have like a ton of food. So yeah. Alright, let's do that since I've got a load of money. And I don't actually have anything else to spend it on. Plus it'll stop these idiots from saying, "Hey! Why don't you do deals with us and then give us loads of money?" Alright, poison the wells instead. Good. You gonna level up anytime soon? No? Okay. Just checking. You know what, I should probably just forget about their navy, because, again, I reckon we'll be alright. I don't think they'll, like, bum rush us all over here in Eol or whatever it's called.
If you truly serve your gods.
Or Eol. And even if they do, I reckon, kind of like last time, we'll probably be able to hold out against them. Just because it'll be a naval assault. And, they can't really do anything to us in a naval assault. Well, they can. I mean, they can annoy us, but more to the point. Are these our actual defensive allies? I can't even remember now. What actually do we have with them?
In my lord's name,
military access, non-aggression pact. Right, no.
I live to
serve. You know what you can do? Come jump in with them since you're not doing anything else. Do a bit of military administration. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Crap. This is annoying me now. Didn't I have another army? I really just have three armies. guess I did only have three armies. They're really pissing me off. Can you disembark? Can I get the army to come out separately? Oh, I don't know. You might need to chase these dudes down. Alright. Do I want to do anything else? Yep. Boo. Boo. I do have a crap ton of money. Maybe I could just get another army. Let's do that. Since you're going to be here for a little bit, commerce actually wouldn't be a bad idea since we do, from all commerce, since we do have quite a lot of maritime commerce going on over here. So let's do that. And then we will muster up, just in case these idiots come and attack us. Oh, you did skill up. Well done, lady. At your service. Yeah, let's increase that. Then we can actually start to get them into a position where there might be a rebellion. Oh. Well, apparently we're going to win. Alright. We'll take a bit of damage, but a win's a win. Good. Pausing. That was the fleet that I was going to go and chase after, wasn't it? Yeah. Alright, so we lost a couple of ships, but... Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm making harder work of this. But then again, it's not easy unless I go straight across. It's just an annoying crossing. And I don't want to do what I did in, was it the last episode or the one before that, where I just like lost a complete army by being a dum-dum. Good. Let's upgrade straight away. Who's this dude? Morale of all cavalry units. Does sound kind of good, doesn't it? But shots per minute of all missile units, I like that. And then we will go with commander. And then our spy. That would be good if we were actually using you for that. And we'll do that anyway. Give it ease. These are someone who is about to die. Biddy bye bye.
Is there nothing else?
Okay. You gotta do a bit more inciting unrest. Good, so yeah, that makes a big difference. It is an honor. Steady as we go. So that is part of the same thing. Okay, that's good. Good to know. Oh, can we hit these guys? I know we're on forced or double time or whatever it's called. What have they actually got here again? Nothing really. Nothing that's going to take us, put it that way. Alright. All good. I could get veterans here, but I think this is just going to be... This is more of a... just so I don't get dicked in the face from behind. Because no one wants to get dicked in the face, do you? Nah, no one wants to get dicked in the face. Oh yes, campaign movement range. But then again, that would be on land. But still, campaign movement range. Alright, so they've got a few people here. But I reckon we're near enough that we can go and take Ibosim. 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 This place. And then we're near enough to strike as and when we want. Into Kart Hadash. Kart Hadash. Kart Hadash! Alright, good for you. Oh, strict. I thought it said something about sex there. Alright, where are those other bull bags gone? Like that, or maybe they just not fast travel, but you know what I mean. Like, sped back to town. Yeah, I think that's what it was. I think they rallied over to there. I can't remember what they were called. Was it Hanno's Navigators? I don't think it was. Yeah, it was the Defenders of the Seven Seas. Okay, so that's where they are. Alright, this should be pretty easy. I'm not even going to use my navy here. I mean, they're there, but they're not really going to do much. They're going to be like cheerleaders from the sea. Going, go Legio 3 Africana! Go Legio 3 Africana! Kick some acid, Ibosim! Ibosim! Yeah. You know how it works. So let's go to our usual spot. Seem to like it over here. You go there. In general, you can just hang out facing the right way. There we go. Into explosive rounds. And let's get the carnage underway. Oh, not the dandies and fops, did you hear him? It's going to be loads of dandies and fops. Let's get our other cavalry over. They'll rush these dudes. Hit over here, because even if you miss, you should still hit into a big bunch. Galites, come after these hoplites. Equites, get in. Or get nearer. Alright, rush these javelin men. You rush them. That's it, muller up those hoplites. That's what I like to see. Who are these? Mob. Mobbingtons.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
I didn't even know I had hidden eunuchs. Alright.
Legionaries! Don't break formation!
Let's start to march you lads in. You lots come to this side. You lot come to that side. Loose in on them. Who are these dudes? This mob chasing them around. Like crazy, man. Are you done over here? Why haven't you fucking finished these guys off yet? Alright. Hit them. What the fuck's chasing you over here? Mob. Oh, there are some hoplites over there, in all fairness. Who's this? Hoplites. You go there. These stupid javelin men. Where the rest of my fucking dudes? Alright. All good. You can lay on to them. I think you guys are done. Don't do anything else. Good stuff. Come over here, lads. You fire on them. I think you can ramrod these guys. Why are you getting wrecked up here? Why are you so upset? Get the general to do a bit of a ram in here. How are you lads doing? Go after their commander's unit. These palestats or whatever they're called don't seem to want to fight fair. Run through on you. You chase them down. They've been crushed. All good in the hood. It's just these baddies really, who are pretty much dead as well. Alright, this was a much better performance. Because this is like a new day's recording, this episode. And like the last couple of episodes, like the first one that I did in yesterday's recording, if that makes sense. I felt I was really sloppy in my fighting, but I think that was pretty decent. I think I did a good job there. I mean, again, it wasn't a hard fight, but what I mean is like I felt that I moved my men around how I would want to. So I think it was a tougher fight. Like, I think a couple of episodes ago, I was just really super sloppy. Who actually died? Was it like... I don't know where I got 248 casualties from. I suppose a couple of these dudes died, but nothing really major. Whatever. Maybe some people got drunk in the boat party. I wish I could check how much money I've got, because I think I've spent quite a bit of it. That would make my mind up whether I want to loot or not. A skirmisher camp. I think you can dismantle that. Give me one of them. Do I not have the money to... Oh, actually, it's level 3, isn't it? Right, we'll dismantle that. I guess we'll have to leave that one on for the time being. You pop into town. Now, you're a little bit weaker, aren't you? So I think what would be smart is if we come over here, just so we're in range that if they do decide to attack us from over there, that we've got some defense. Well, we've got some backup, I should say. Good stuff, how's... Yeah, okay, it's moving along nicely. Does anyone need upgrading? Yep, a few people. Alright, this is our patrician. Good one, I guess you're going to be lodged in with him for now, so... All good. What are you doing here? Morale of all units. Slave unruh... Alright, okay. Yeah, campaign movement. Pretty happy with that. Alright, so this province. So it's this Kartadash Ars over here. And that. Who owns that? Who are these dudes? Alright, well. I guess we'll get ready to start pounding on this. And what's this over here? Two province place. So that and Gadria. Alright, so we'll start to take this and then we'll have kind of encircled these bums over here. I'm not going to take on the Arverni. Yeah, I'm not going to take them on yet. We'll keep them free. But once we've come through here, that'll have kicked out Carthage and Nerva Carthago out of Granada, I guess this area is, isn't it, in real life. Andalusia, taking that, and then we'll beat them out of here. It's all good. All good in the hood. think this army's okay. A little bit of unrest over there. Everything's fine over here. You know what you can do? Run over there. Just to boost the public order a little bit. Can you not get in? Alright, you get in next turn. Meanwhile, what's your problem? Why do you hate me so much? Oh, are you like big buddies with Carthage, are you? Interesting. Okay, who the fuck are you? Alright. Look at all this that's unknown to me now. I swear that wasn't known to me before. Who actually owns all this land? So Massilia own quite a lot of it. Unknown owner. Right, okay. That's fine. I come out of here. Is there anything else I want to do? I don't think there is. Basically getting ready to besiege Carthage. Are they running off as well? That's quite nice. Where can I land here? Can I land there and come round? Or because this looks like cliffs, I'm not going to be able to disembark my fleet, army, am I? Oh, not Sextus. That was here, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, not higher mercenaries. No, no, what am I doing? It's unreal I can't get a fucking champion that does... in training. Although, to be fair, you guys don't really need it that much, but I will get a champion there, because there's one I saw who does a bit of upkeep. Alright. Get consecrated ground. What are we going to change you into? I don't know. I don't really know what these other provinces are like. Maybe we just go with this and then it's wealth from all sources. Got all bases covered. Oh, fuck's sake, I did it again. Alright, we could get one of these guys. What are they doing? Culture, construction, blah, blah, blah. Morale, that's pretty good. Replenishment growth as well. But now I'm going to take this guy. -4% upkeep, replenishment rate, and recruitment cost. All good. Is he definitely the best guy? He's the best guy if I want as part of an army, I would say. Although that guy's not bad as well. But has this army got... I mean, this army does have ballistas, but... It's alright. I'm still going to get this guy. We'll put him in there. Population surplus over here. Yeah. All good. What shall we put here? Oh, an aqueduct. Although that gives us... I don't know what the upgraded versions of... Like, what the higher levels, once you get an aqueduct, I can never remember. Alright, so it goes into this, which gives wealth from agriculture, growth, public order, wealth from entertainment. There's a lot of growth with that, and this province can't grow anymore, so it's basically pointless. Oh no, what I'll do is I'll just put another industry thing over here, won't I? Because that's what we're getting the bonuses from, so yep. Good, good, good. Alright, what have they actually got here? The Pride of Mago and the Defenders of the Seven Seas. How can I be of assistance? Let's see if we can poison their provisions. Good. Well, they're pretty wrecked up. Alright, so we'll move you in like that. We'll actually get you to blockade. You don't need to attack just yet, we'll just maintain a blockade. And we'll actually get you to join in as well. Yeah, nobody's. Alright, and then next turn we'll... I'd rather do it with these guys, actually. Can I get over there? Hold on 1 second. That'll be fine either way. The sea beckons. There we go. I don't care how tired you are. You go there. You go there, then we'll send you back. You need a bit of replenishment anyway. And I wanna, if I'm attacking the city, I wanna do it with ballistas as well, that will help. You've done your shit. You, we just got you, we can't move you in there. Alright. Also, it wouldn't be a bad idea just to have... Actually, I should move you back, because I got that general for the commerce, didn't I? But it wouldn't be a terrible idea just to have an army somewhere over here, not millions of miles away, just in case, not that I'm expecting anything, but just in case someone over here decides to get clever and wants to start a fight. So at least we've got someone with a little bit of a force ready to move around and defend.
We beg for a treaty between...
You beg all you want. If you're really begging, offer me some money. Don't say we beg for treaty, could you give us some money as well? No. You give me money. Good. Was that... What was that that I just took? It was that, wasn't it? Upkeep of fleets. Yeah, it actually saved me a lot of money. Which is good. I haven't done anything here at all. Let's start working on this then, shall we? It is an honor to serve. And because I'm a silly billy, I'm sending you back over here because you make me more money over there. Trade gained, troubled populace. Alright, well, don't worry about that. Who's taking attrition? Oh, right, our ships because of... Yeah, that's fine though, we'll be alright. Right, meanwhile, you pop back in there and heal up. And you. We take this settlement for Rome. I think I'm just going to auto resolve it. Yep, we'll do that. Chop, chop, snap, bang. Anyone. They had already lost some people. Oh, wow, they lost a few. Alright, you kind of need to come back to Eol. Do we have a... Yeah, we've got a military or a shipwright rather over there. And that's pretty much what you need to replace anyway. Well, both of you kind of need to do that, but I'll leave one of you over there. You can double time over here. Meanwhile, that's pretty good. I do like the morale.
Sorry.
Oh, Jesus, pardon me. That's only when general, so we want to do it with fleet since you're an admiral now. Oof. Oh, you've got something going on there. Shots per minute, support ships, that's fine. Alright. Look at that, loads of stuff going on over here. I suppose having this barracks here isn't a terrible idea. We are going to need to have an option to be able to recruit people, so... Do that. Sorry, just thinking. Alright, flip that in. Leave the rest for now. So where else do we want to go? Who are these idiots anyway over here? Did they have anything? Like, what did they have? Literally that one province. I suppose we can go and bash them up, can't we? And then that'll just leave that one province, wherever it is, all the way over there, which we'll leave for now. And then next we'll make our way over to Kartuba and that place down there. I think it would be a good idea though for you to just go and do a little bit of exploring over here. I don't want to be caught with my pants down. Some Carthaginian army. Okay. You're powering back up. As are you. That's not too long. Neither's that. Or that, we just need to buy some more men. Okay. Yeah, it's all fine. End turn. Oh, no. Oh, really? I finally got to a stage where I can issue another edict. Awesome. Question is where? Well, you could still do with some growth. I suppose we could have a look to see where we're raking it the most money. And then put a bit more of a tax on. Or wealth from all commerce buildings. Yeah, alright. It's going to be here. Oh, actually, it's not wealth from all commerce, but does this count as a commerce building? That's what I'm a bit confused by. Whatever, we'll throw that in. Let me know if it's not, dear viewer. Although I probably won't. I'm quite a few episodes ahead in terms of recording, so the advice might not be great. But just for future reference, it'd be handy to know.
The treasures of Carthage are without number. We would.
The days of Carthage are numbered, should we say. And there's not a lot of numbers. It's a very small amount of numbers. I actually think I'm going to leave these idiots here and arse for the time being. I think I'm just going to march this way and crush the rest of Carthage. And once they're gone, then my southern territories are pretty much secure. Alright. You still need a couple more turns. I'm going to bring you over here anyway, because I'm going to need you. What I'll do is I'll send you over to there. Yeah, you're still recuperating at a good rate. Meanwhile, I'll do that. All right, all good. Should we take the capital over here first? Suppose so. It gives our fleet a little bit of time to get back in order. As a shadow, that is beyond even my considerable talents. Mm-hmm. And who are these guys? Nobody's. Alright, super. I'll still wait till we're fully replenished, though. There's no sense in going over there. Well, I guess I could move. I could replenish on the fly, couldn't I? It's not as if it's dropping. It might have dropped a little bit, but we're not going anywhere, and they're not going to do anything to us either. But saying that, having someone here still makes sense. Just for public order. And anything else? Let's get that. That's good for public order. Do we want two of these? I say not. I guess the harbour's fine. Alright, end turn.
The treasures of Carthage are without number.
Alright, they're desperate now. Please don't crush us, Rome. Please. Nah. Must step on your neck. Remove you. You're like a stain on the... Look, to be fair, you don't really deserve to still be alive because Libya kicked you out of the Africa province. So, you know. Like, if it had been me, fair enough. But Libya, piss poor. Oh, not Sextus. That's all right. You know, I actually might get a workshop over here. Just because I'm so far away from another one, it might be handy to have one here. Get that harbour in order. Yeah, Iberian culture, right, so you really need the Shrine of Jupiter. Commander. That makes a lot of sense. Have you guys recruited any men? Nope.
What do you wish of me?
I wish of you to go and poison their... Oh, can we not do that? Alright, never mind.
At your service.
Ready for orders.
Alright. It does drop quite a bit, but
ready for further orders.
Look at these guys just waiting in the wings.
At your command.
If I could get these idiots across in one go, or can they get to Ibossum in one go? They can get near enough where they'd get some protection, so I don't think I'm going to get hit. And I think my fleet can defend here from anything that they might throw at me. Alright. All good. Because I wouldn't mind another army here just keeping the peace.
Consider nah! Quickly. Baal, forgive me. I am not a patient man.
They have become my client state. That is quite funny. That is pretty funny. But no, I'd rather just destroy him. I think there's an achievement as well to like absolutely get rid of Carthage from the game, so I feel like getting it. Good. Population surplus in Italia. I don't think we need these Shrines of Jupiter. I should really change things over. I think I've looked at this a million times before. Industry. Really just agriculture, that's the main part of it. And what does this one give me? Well, from also, actually to be fair, it probably is the best then. Yeah, I suppose. Get another farm. I think we can actually get rid of the workshop here, though. Don't need it anymore. We've got another one over here. That's where the bulk of things are going. Missile damage, yep. And we get all this movement range of all armies and fleets, plus 3% would be pretty handy. Yeah, I wish you could it could show you exactly who this is, so I would know. But, like, you had the little, like, that button to go and have a look. Oh, I've encountered the Seleucids. Right. Good for them. I bet they're happy. Seleucid dreams. Alright, get in there. Actually, one other thing. Let me just jump back over here. Get in there. Alright, jump back over here. Have they just abandoned this place? How may I see? A little bit dubious as to whether they've just abandoned it. I do enjoy a little trouble. They might have done that. Ah, oh, she got wounded. Oh wow, is that all they've got as well? Ah shit, this is the wrong army. Ah, break siege. So this is the army that I want. You're the army I want! Alright then, let's have a little bit of fun, shall we? Battle of Kartuba. No, not the Battle of Khartoum. Where Gordon lost his head. Fucking Mardy. Gordon Pasha. Fog? Nah. Yeah. Alright, where would be best to jump in? I suppose I could do it over here. I've only got one tower to really blow up. Although, I can't remember what their range is. Is this showing me the range? Where they can fire? I feel like that's the range of that tower. This tower... Is that the range? Or is that my... That's me. Yeah, that's my stuff. Alright. So maybe we go here, blow that tower up, and then just climb the walls there. Alright. Put you there. You four there. I don't think we're really going to need more than what we've got, to be honest. But, you know, just in case, let's not take things too lightly. I'll put you there. We'll plop you guys here as well, and then you can once we've taken that tower down, any kind of defenders who decide to stand on that wall can get shot. Alright, we want to change this. Is it flammable round that we want? Damage versus buildings. Yeah, that's it. Burn the wretches! Rome is mother to us all. I can probably speed this up a little bit.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Oh, good. So happy. Imagine my reinforcements didn't arrive. What would I ever do? Actually, we're going to wreck this tower up well quickly. I might as well wreck the other one up as well, just to make sure.
The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
Good. Wreck that one up as well. Didn't even use up half of your ammo, which is pretty sweet. Oh, come on, stop missing, you bum-bums! There we go, that's more like it. Boom, boom, boom. Actually doing way more damage than what I actually thought we were going to do, so it's actually quite handy.
The enemy's tower has been destroyed.
See if you can get rid of the other one. I reckon you can. Not with wayward shooting like that, though. Could just blow up their gate as well. Just walk in. But no, I'd rather just assault them. The fun way. With ladders. Ah, come on! Stop missing! There we go. That looks like a good hit. It was alright. Need to be a bit nearer, I reckon. Although those hits seem pretty decent, but I don't think we're going to get it done. Not unless we hit pretty much with every shot from here on out. 65, yeah, we're almost out of ammo. I think we might have two shots left. Maybe. I think this is our last attempt.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Oh, come on. Come on. That's about as snid as it gets. Alright, never mind. I guess you lads can,
Don't break formation.
Hello? What are you doing?
Glory to Rome.
There you go, some sort of way of doing it. Alright, let's get over here. You know what, might as well, where are you guys? Oh, you're not, well, you are kind of far away. I suppose I could flaming shot those, the rest of that. Wouldn't that do some damage? Just to get rid of it? Oh, no, I can't. Alright, I thought maybe I could. Could do the door, maybe. Alright, hoplites, javelin men. Alright, go after those javelin men. That's it, just run through my ladder, men. Good move. I knew I could count on you guys. I'm sorry, no, 98%, man. That's so rubbish. Where are those javelin men? There? Come on, stop throwing them javelins. Alright, that's the hoplites, that's why. There we go. I was thinking, like, no one's dying. What the hell's this? But no, they're getting destroyed. They're still eager though. Look how happy they are. They're like, yeah, we got this under control. We're up on this wall. So yeah, you are, but we're going to be up on that wall in a minute as well. And then what are you going to do? Stupid arrow tower. They still haven't fucking gone yet. Well, they're almost gone. There we go. We'll get the Carthaginian hoplites next. Can you get onto that part of the wall? Yeah, you can. Excellent. Oh, just so many javelins. Look at these dudes, man, just getting wrecked up. I think we're probably done here with... Yeah, I don't think you need to fire anymore. We'll probably just kill more of our own men by doing that. You know what? I probably shouldn't have even moved my men up. I should have just kept attacking them with my velites until they were done, but I don't like being sloppy when you don't need to be sloppy. And that's probably what I should have done. Thin their numbers some more. I'll probably have, I mean, I'm not going to have loads of casualties, but I'll have more casualties than I needed to have, basically. Is there any dickheads actually in the city who are doing anything? Not that I can see. Alright, our veteran legionaries are chopping through them gradually. This mob actually has lasted way longer than I thought they would. I mean, you know what? Maybe I could have been firing at these hoplites. Because they're kind of a little bit isolated here, but... it don't matter. That's it. Charge into them. Just slow charge, though. Don't quick charge. Yeah. Oh, look at their numbers dropping now. And chopped up. Chop, chop. Alright, they're gone. Now you can chop, chop these dudes. Still angry about that tower. 98%, damn you. Alright, they seem to have stopped being chop chopped. Come on. Stop shaking. Oh, we're shaking like a leaf on a fuzzy tree. Come on, General. Give him a bit of a war cry. Yeah, do you like that? And there we go. Are we done? Guess not. There's probably, like... they've probably got their, like, hero unit back here somewhere. I'm pretty confident that our veteran legionaries will, crush whatever's waiting for us. I could just take this guard tower as well. Yeah, you know what, just wait here. These three can sort this crap out. Well, I suppose all four of you can. Why don't you go in that way, man? Why don't you go through the main square? Now you're just going to get hit by that Betty's towers over here.
We have captured the gates!
Yeah. Love capturing gates. My favourite thing. Favourite pastime. Just in general, in real life, like, I like to go up to gates and say that I've captured them. You just stand there. People look at me and they're like, what are you doing? I'm like, yeah, I captured this gate. It's mine. They're like, no, it's not. I'm like, yeah, it is. Who says? Who are you to tell me that it's not mine? And then we get into a bit of an argument. Oh, where are the rest of their fucking troops? What route are you taking? Why couldn't you have just gone straight through here? Like, no, I kind of like to see a bit more of the sea, me boss. See what's out there. Is this tower firing at us? It is. There's probably a unit somewhere around here. Once we take this... this is probably where we're going to take the most casualties. Get up there to the main plaza or whatever it is. Have we taken that? Alright, head up over there. The temple, that's it. Come on, run. You don't want to get shot by arrows, do you? Run, your numpties. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit, it's cavalry as well. Ooh, hello. Cavalry and hoplites. And we're all tired over here as well. Alright, you know what, just in case... I suppose they're a bit too far back now, but... just in case, we'll send some reinforcements over. Might have, they're just getting chopped up now. Well, they were. It's probably these guys firing their little javelins at them. Jupiter gives us strength. Little sneaky bastards. Are you going to just go through the front door? What are you doing? Don't want to use these ladders, no? No, we're alright. Oh yeah, we've got the gate, that's right, I forgot about that. Well, that reminds me then, why don't I, get you over here as well. just in case they need a bit of a pep talk. They're holding strong on these steps. Fucking kill them. Just don't know if they've been told properly to kill them or not. Don't worry, once the general's over, they'll be super happy. Yeah, boys are a bit tired as well, I've got to remember that. These guys have done all the hard work. Come on, General. Come on, General. Alright, who needs their morale taken down a little bit?
Our general is under attack.
Bring him back a little bit. Alright, finally. They saw more people turning up and they were like, oh, what? This isn't it? There's more of them? Oh, fuck this. Even the horses are like, yeah, fuck this, man. I'm getting out of here. No one kills a horse without a man on the back. Let's go. Come on, just fucking crumble, you idiots. There we go. It was only 167. That was most of it, I think, right at the end. Alright, cool. I don't know if actually Carthage themselves have any cities left. Because I think the other ones are Nova Carthago. So that might have been Carthage's last stand. I'm not, you know, upset about it. Quite happy about it. Oh, in the forehead. Yeah, I don't think Carthage have any more cities. Oh no, they do, they've got Migdol. Alright, okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Alright, we'll come down and take you shortly. Look at all this shit they've got here, man. You're crazy. I like you. But you're crazy. All this shit needs to be dismantled, man. Yeah, we want an amphitheater here, so that's just going to have to wait. Alright, cool. I think I'm going to end this episode here. Oh, hello.
How can I serve Rome?
Well, at least these guys are kind of just hanging out. Is good. Alright. Okay, cool. Gonna end this episode here. We're almost done with Carthage and Nova Carthago. I think the next episode will have cleared them out. But that'll be tomorrow. Till then, thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.